Okay, y'all, it is the end of the baby shower. It was great. As you can see, we are the last to leave. It's done. It's done.
They speeding Tesla. They left us.
No, that's not my car. But this was it. It was good. Catch the uncle.
What's up?
Y'all
had a great time. I had a great time. She had an awesome baby shower.
How was the food?
Food was amazing.
Yes. Seafood,
food was on point.
Yes.
Food was on point, top notch. Yes.
All right, Gabby, you did that one. First baby. Let's go, Naomi. Good morning, y'all. So today it is June 3rd, and I am getting ready to go to my best friend's baby shower, which is tomorrow in Houston. So I'm headed to my hair appointment, and I'm gonna get this hairstyle that I had like 2 months.
It's gonna be shots of espresso with a lot of milk.
I cannot wait for my friend baby shower. I cannot believe she's about to have a baby. This is so unreal. It's really unreal to me, like for real. It's really unreal. But it's so exciting, and I just love her baby shower gift that I made. It's like, she didn't even give me no straw. Like, girl, what the fuck is going on? Okay, this is how it looks. I think I need to cut some of the pink stuff, the pink feathery stuff in there. I don't know. We'll see though. I'm gonna fill it up with stuff. Y'all, so I definitely forgot to record the process of her doing my hair because we were just too busy and it's early in the morning. So yeah, this is how it turned out. Super cute. She's the best in the DFW area.
Yay!
Thank you, girl. Alright, so I'll catch up with y'all later. I gotta go to the mall. So yeah.
Period.
Okay, y'all, so I am leaving the mall. I went to Arlington Parks Mall, and I ended up getting some perfume and a pair of earrings. The perfume is so good. It's Givenchy. I'm not familiar with that perfume, the perfume brand, but she gave me some samples, and I ended up going with the red bottle, but I'll show y'all later once I get to the car or, like, in the house. It smells super, super good, like, I'm not even kidding. It smells so good. If you can hear me or not, I was telling y'all that I picked up some perfume and a pair of earrings. So I do have another dress that I bought maybe like literally 3 months ago, probably for my friend's gender reveal, but I didn't attend her gender reveal. So I'm going to end up going, I'm going to end up wearing the blue and white dress, I think, most likely. Because it is just, it's really cute, and it was literally the print that I was going for. It's just, I didn't know if I wanted to incorporate blue in her baby shower, but I really think it doesn't matter. It's not a big deal. It smells so good, y'all. I'm not even kidding. And then the little earrings that I got, I'm keeping the jewelry simple because, like I said, it's like real elegant. So I'm gonna catch up with y'all later. Keep watching because the shower is coming up. And that shower baby, she, it's some good footage coming up here, okay? So stay tuned, don't go nowhere. Good morning, y'all. So it is June 4th, the day of the baby shower. It's 8:20 a.m. I'm in the middle of doing my makeup, as you can see. I am about to finish this up. I'm gonna do a little bit of eyeshadow, but I just wanted to get on here for a little bit and just show you the before. I only have foundation on and lashes, and then I'm gonna add eyeshadow and then my lips and contour and everything else. But I'm excited for this baby shower. Like, I feel like this is like the party of the year. It's gonna be super nice, but keep watching. Y'all are going to definitely see how beautiful it is. All of the people, beautiful people, friends and family. So keep watching, tune in, because it's gonna be the one for the year. Like, this is it, this is the one. Thank you.
restaurant ever met. Oh. And it. But hey, nice to meet you.
It's my new cousin.
Yes. Yeah, I was like, Gabby, you trying to make us be cousins.
But these are her sisters.
I'm a
to bust out this joint. Hey, I just changed. It just was a front gate. I thank God you. It's super cute. And I won't let the front go. Shower. It was great. As you can see, we are the last to leave. It's done. It's done.
They speed no. Tesla. They left the
no, that, that's not my car. But this was it. It was good. Catch the uncle.
What's up? What's up? What's up?
How
y'all
was
had
it?
A great time. I had a great time. She had an awesome
was
baby
it? How
shower.
How was the food?
Food was amazing.
Yes.
Yes.
Seafood,
food was on
pasta.
Point.
Yes.
Food was on point, top notch. Yes.
The next day, and I just woke up and went to go get breakfast and stuff. But I really just wanted to tell my best friend, if she is watching this, that that baby shower was one of a kind. Like, I have not seen anyone throw a baby shower like that, let alone even attend one. And I just really want to give my flowers to her because that was like so amazing. It was so elegant, clean, nice. It was fun. Lots of love from her people. A lot of her friends and family attended. That was so great. A lot of her family members I've never met. So I was glad to see them for once, for the first time. It was just so nice. You just had to be there to understand. The weather, it was kind of hot, but it was bearable. Like, it wasn't anything crazy. She had very good food, as you saw in the vlog. The food looked so good. And what else? The decor, the flowers. She had so many roses. Like, the hot pink roses were so cute. She was gifted tons of gifts by her friends and family, which was very deserving of her. I don't know what to say. I'm just ready to meet Naomi. I say Naomi sometimes, but I'm ready to meet Naomi because she just don't know what type of mother she has. Like, she just does not know. She has the best mother, the sweetest, most caring, and responsible mother that she could probably ever ask for or want. So I just want to say, give my round of applause and everything else in a positive manner to my best friend, because this was it. Like, she's had a long pregnancy and this is it. It's the end. She has about a month and a half left and her baby girl will be here. I know she'll be excited, and everyone else, especially the ones that are close to her, we can't wait. We acting like it's our baby. Like, this is our baby too. So she knows she has a whole village standing behind her, and we will be there every step of the way, and I cannot wait. So y'all tune in, and thank you for watching my video. Well, my best friend video at this point, but I was so ready for this, as you could tell. But thank you, and y'all keep watching and tune in for the next vlog. Subscribe and like and comment, and I will catch y'all next time.